welcome to the Windsor Fair, Windsor Fair grounds. I am Jules. I'm one half of the Nutty Nitty Sisters, and I'm solo today. And I am at the Fiber Frolic of Maine at the Windsor Fairgrounds. Judith couldn't make it this time, so I am running solo. I did sign up for a class on fiber prep, so I'm excited about that. And I will try to bring you along for some of the excitement of all of the Fiber Frolic has to offer. I won't be here too long in the Fiber Frolic itself because of the class. It's a 2.5-3 hour class, so quite intensive. But I will capture as much of the fun as I can for you. See you again soon. This adorable little babe and its mom were the first ones to greet me, and they were so sweet. They just let me pet as long as I wanted to. Adorable animals to see. I didn't even make it to seeing the Angora rabbits, but eventually those vendors and their wonderful makes called my name. One of the first stops we always have to make is to see Emily at Mrs. Hartman's, and I did pick up some goodies there. I got a great tip from my coworker Alicia that Shepherdess Trish from Healy Heritage Farm would be at Fiber Frolic, and I definitely made my way to her booth and scooped up a lovely skein of Queen Effie. And here's a little sneak peek of one of my purchases at the festival. And I also thought I'd give you a little peek of the atmosphere of the festival, so I hope you enjoy. I also want to give a shout out to Elizabeth, one of our viewers that stopped to say hi. I am so glad that you stopped. It was wonderful talking with you, and thank you for sharing your beautiful fleece. I can't wait to see what it turns out to be. I hope you'll share with us. And it's time for class with our wonderful, so knowledgeable teacher, Rita. We had a choice of fleeces, and this is the Romney pre-washing, pre-anything. Here we have it in its first bath or rinse. I can't remember which, but that's its first pass. And in the meantime, we were learning how to skirt fleeces. We all got our hands in there and just learned how to prep that fleece. We also got to see alpaca and how some of the preparation of that is done. Rita has great tips for being frugal about doing this. She also shared when you have a really special fleece, how we should handle that, including how to wash it. Very ingenious tips and tricks on that. We learned so much from Rita and how to do this on a budget. Okay, and that is a wrap. Day one of Fiber Frolic of Maine. I have taken as much fun as I could share. We did get very busy in the second half of the class, but I do have a picture of the washed, rinsed, ready to dry fleece. So I will share that. And once the fleece is dry, we will look and see what gorgeousness we have. So thank you so much for watching. Was here just for Saturday. Won't be able to come back for Sunday, unfortunately. Wish I could, because the weather is gorgeous. The festival is wonderful. My class was amazing. So be sure and watch the next episode for more details about the class. Bye for now.